thought you'd come because I've got something new to show you. Do you know what it is? It's the new Elf Mint Collection. I know, it was so stunning. As soon as I saw it, I thought of you and we had to try it. I know, right? I'd seen it online on Instagram and I was like just so drawn to the colours. This one is the chocolate. So stunning. Those dark chocolate browns and really beautiful mint green and this light gold shade. Yeah. I thought before we try it on the eyes, maybe we could do a quick swatch to see what the colours look like on the skin. Okay. I mean, look at these shades. I think I was drawn mostly to creating a stronger smoky look with the chocolate browns and then using the lighter shades as like a lid colour and a highlight colour. What do you think? Okay, let's try. So I see you've come with clean skin today. So what we could do is add a little bit of foundation and concealer before we start. Is that okay? So I'm going to grab the usual Tom Ford Traceless Perfecting Soft Matte. Just put a little bit onto a damp sponge. And I'm just going to tap, 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 tapping into the skin. This foundation always looks so good on you. Just add a little bit more. I'd only used about one pump, but I'm going to just maybe half a pump. There we go. Just as we focus on the nose area as well. I think for concealer we'll use the classic that we've used before with the NARS Soft Radiant Concealer. I'm just going to go straight with the wand and just tap, tap, tap a little bit of product onto the under eye and then tap, tap, tap on the other side. Just that as well. And now I'm going to use the same beauty blender just to press and blend that into the skin. I love this shade on you. just blend this out with a makeup sponge. I'm just gonna add a little bit around the top of the forehead as well. There we go. A little bit just on the temple. Just a little bit to define the jawline as well. I think for the eyes, I'm going to use just a little bit of powder to set over the concealer, and then we'll start with the eyeshadow. Yeah. I'm going to use some of the La Mer powder that we've used before and just press that onto each lid and then use the excess across the face. There we go. Down the nose. The shade I'm going to use is this lighter chocolate brown here. So we've got some pigment, and I think with this first colour I'm going to give a little dusting to the outer side of the lid here, bringing any excess over the lid just to give us a soft base colour essentially. Just whilst we set the base with this, and then just bring that colour over the lid. I'm going to just use a little bit more on each side and just bring it slightly onto the lower lash line. I think we're going to use the darker shade, and I'm going to use a slightly smaller eyeshadow brush just to pack this into the outer corner to then smoke it out with a fluffier brush. There we go, so I've got my smaller eyeshadow brush here with this darker shade on. Oh wow, this looks beautiful. I love a smoky. just go over the blend between the deeper brown and this lighter brown, and then I'm going to use the excess and just smoke it out a little bit and just bring the eye slightly outwards. There we go, and any excess as well we can carry down with that darker shade onto the lower lash line. So now for these shimmery shades. So I'm going to grab a packer brush and put some of this mint green shade. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to pack that on the center of the lid. Oh wow. This color. Side. And then I'm just going to blend that in to the brown that we loosely used as a base to start with. I love it. So what I'm going to do now is grab a little pencil brush and go in with gold shade just there, and I'm going to use this as an inner corner highlight but then fade it slightly into the green shimmery shade that we've just used. And use that gold shade very softly just under the brows as well. Okay, so oh wow, it's really making the brow bone pop. I love it. So I've just grabbed a little angle brush and I'm going to go into the dark brown shade at the end there and almost use it as a little bit of a liner just on the lid. Really smoke out the lash line and then bring it up into that was the finishing touch that we needed. It looks so beautiful. A nice smoky eye, but with this beautiful mint shimmery reflect. There we go. I think now for a little bit of bronzer, just to dye this look together. So I'm going to grab the Gucci Soleil and a nice fluffy brush and then just give a nice sweep on the skin very lightly just to give us a nice springtime glow. Definitely as we're going for this nice sultry smoky eye, CRT London Microblade Brow. This one's in the shade Deep Brown. So I'm going to start on this side. And I'm just going to add just a little bit of shape where we've got a bit of sparseness in the brows. Just a little bit. Really helps to shape this beautiful eye look. So today we're going to use the Burberry Full Kisses lip colour, and this one is number 5 nude. So this is a really long lasting lip colour, and it's a beautiful shade. What do you think? You like? Okay, so I'm going to go straight onto the lips. And the really good thing with this lip colour from Burberry is you can see it's time for drawing your line around the edge of the lips. And I'm just going to fill the lower lip with the bullet. There we go. And if you're okay, just press your lips together. So what do you think? You like it? Oh, amazing. I was so excited to show you this palette. I literally got it today. Yeah. I knew you were going to get it as well. But at least we got to try it together. What do you think of the look? Oh, amazing. Well, I've got some new bits and pieces arriving next week. Shall I give you a call when they're in and we can try them? It was so good to see you. And I'll see you next week.